let me tell you about life back then.
It was a great time and place to be a kid.
Living in the Houston area in the late 60s, and especially near NASA, was like being where science fiction was coming to life. The optimistic technological future was now, and we were at the absolute center of everything new and better. Leading the way was, of course, the space program.
The Space Center was relocated to the outskirts of town in 1962. That same year, Houston started to build the world's first domed stadium,
the eighth wonder of the world,
the Astrodome. When they did the groundbreaking, instead of taking ceremonial digs in the earth with shovels, all the officials shot Colt 45 pistols into the ground instead.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.